That was a really clutch moment right there. I almost got wrecked so hard. That was a really close call. Oh my god. Card soldier. Whew. What? Where's Alice? Look like she escaped. Perhaps he did, but you won't. I think we've been trumped. Run! Key of guidance. One month away from high school graduation. That's awesome. Good luck. I need to like heal up as well. That was a really rough battle. I hope it doesn't like, you know, clear off the entire room, like, whoop, gone. Let me see if I can, like, heal from there. Yes, I can. Alright. Alright, so let me go save. Alright, now let's see. We can't go into this room because I need the, I need that Heartless Emblem card there. So let's go here. Alright, at one or higher. Let's see. They are drowsy and easy to ambush. Alright, let's do this. Gotcha. EXP. It's so dumb that you have to collect EXP. Okay. It's so dumb you have to collect EXP after defeating enemies by, you know, going near them. Man, these low value cards are really not that great. Oh my god, what am I doing? Well, I got more. Calm bounty. Oh yeah, didn't I get a new keep? Oh, it's only a one value card. Well, shoot. Do I have any higher values other than just one and three? No. Well, you know what? I guess I can replace it. Well, I don't have enough, so... Another calm bounty. Okay, I can't level up my slate, so oh well. I'll increase CP. Now we can add in more cards. I'll put like this one right here. Welcome back, Rena. Okay. I need to get used to with the trigger buttons, because I keep pressing R1 every time. Because I'm used to, like, oh my god, I'm used to Kingdom Hearts where... I use the R1 button to lock on rather than the R2 button because they changed it in Chain of Memories.
Fire! Heal!
Ah, these card breaks, seriously. If only I had higher value cards than just the lower ones. Like, I really need more 7s and 6s and 8s and 9s, but... No, I don't get those. I only get like 1, 2, and 3.
Power.
Ah! The roulette room. Alright. Man, these big ones are gonna be really tough to deal with.
Yeah.
Alright. Oh, come on!
Heal.
All right. There we go. A Moogle room. There we go.
Power. Fire. Free.
Where'd that card go? Teeming darkness. Ooh. All right. Ooh, what's this? Lady Luck 4. It's okay. All right, let's go edit it. We need to lower the CP by one. Let me see. All right, that should be good enough. Let me see. Where am I at? Man, I always keep thinking I'm playing Chain of Memories on Game Boy Advance, because that's what I'm used to do when I play this. Two or higher. Guess I could use this one. Okay, I got confused. That's not good. Ah!
Fire!
Oh, wait, it's a fire one. Well, that wasn't good.
Power.
Oh, come on.
Fire.
There we go. Feeble darkness. Nice. I get more HP. That's good.